Today we are going to learn about Grignard reaction. What is called Grignard reaction? Grignard reagent means RMgX. Grignard reagent means RMgX. Most organic chlorides, bromides and iodide react with a certain metal to give compound containing carbon metal bond. Such compound are known as organometallic compound. It means RMgX. R means alkyl group, which is organic. Mg metallic group, metallic. So it is called organometallic compound. An important class of organic metallic compound discovered by Victor Grignard in 1900 is alkyl magnesium halide. So Grignard reagent is called RMgX, alkyl magnesium halide, which is discovered by Victor Grignard, referred as Grignard reagent. These reagents are obtained by the reaction of haloalkane with magnesium metal in dry ether. So here alkyl halide react with magnesium in presence of dry ether. Suppose this is bromoethane. React with magnesium in presence of dry ether, it will give a Grignard reagent ethyl magnesium bromide. One more example, suppose if we take CH3Br, CH3Br plus Mg in presence of dry ether, then we get product CH3MgBr, so which is Grignard reagent methyl magnesium bromide. One more reaction, C6H5Br bromobenzene plus Mg. In presence of dry ether, we get C6H5MgBr, which is called phenyl magnesium bromide. So all are Grignard reagent. Okay, methyl magnesium bromide and phenyl magnesium bromide are Grignard reagent. RMgX is polar in nature. So this is the photo of Victor Grignard. Now important part, RMgX. So here the Grignard reagent, the carbon magnesium bond is covalent, but the highly polar. With the carbon pulling the electron from electropositive magnesium, and magnesium halogen bond is essentially ion. So which one is positive and which one is negative? Here R and Mg, Mg metal. Mg is positive, halogen is negative. All the electrons are attracted towards halogen. Carbon pulling the electron from electropositive magnesium. Grignard reagents are highly reactive, react with any source of proton to give hydrocarbon. Suppose RMgX and the source of proton is water. So hydrogen is attached with R, then we get hydrocarbon. Example, suppose if we take CH3MgBr, CH3MgBr, methyl magnesium bromide, it will react with water. Then we get product is CH4. Methane is the final product. So here, whenever Grignard reagent react with water and any acid, then it convert into hydrocarbon. So even water, alcohol, amines are sufficiently acidic to convert them corresponding hydrocarbon. It is therefore necessary to avoid even trace of moisture from Grignard reagent. On the other hand, this could be considered as one of the methods for converting halides to hydrocarbon. Most important part and most important line, it is therefore necessary to avoid even trace of moisture from Grignard reagent. If moisture is present, then Grignard reagent convert into hydrocarbon. So most important part, avoid even trace of moisture from Grignard reaction. Okay, thank you.